Here we go. There it is, Pepsiman.
Let's start the game.
Gotta love it.
Ah, Pepsi Man. You got here just at the perfect time.
Pepsi Man.
The vending machine ahead ran out of Pepsi. And I was just on my way there when I got a flat tire. There are a bunch of people gathered in front of the vending machine. They want Pepsi. And the word is that they're just about to riot. I plan to head over there as soon as I can fix this flat. But it looks like it's gonna take some time. Can't you do something, Pepsi Man?
Get it on. Oh, I killed that woman. Can't slide under that guy. Supposed to do with this? I don't understand. What the fuck? I don't. How the hell am I supposed to avoid that? Fall down this hole again. Oh. Alright. Pepsi Man's already frustrated. Okay. Down the hole I go again. No, no, Pepsi Man cannot make it over basic obstacles. Despite being a human tank. What? Why do I have to keep... I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Like, I can't control him once he gets this thing on his head. And he just goes right down the hole. I don't... Well, alright. That's a good start to Pepsi Man. Pepsi Man. I'll keep trying. You got here. This is confusing. Yeah, well, I'm sure there is a way around. I just gotta figure it out. It's a little bit clunky to control, but I like him. Yeah, what did I hit? Yeah, I like the. Forces me in there. I don't understand. That's so frustrating. Yeah, you can't jump or slide before you get in there. And then he just gets the can on his head. I don't understand the trash can sequence. Oh, I get it now. I get it now. Oh, this is dumb. This is dumb. I figured it out. When he gets the trash can on his head, the controls are inversed. That's stupid. What did I hit? A man made of metal. He does seem to get hurt a lot. There we go. Pepsiman! That was fantastic. I thought I did a great job there. This game's great. Kind of reminds me of Paperboy. Gee! Oh god, this is... The difficulty is, the difficulty is ramped up here. Holy cow. I gotta give him credit, this game is kind of hard. Yeet. Ah, god damn it. It's hard to know what you're supposed to run through. Oh, perfect. Oh, now he's on a fucking skateboard? Holy shit. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I gotta do that again. Oh, come on. I mean, we support the PepsiCo company, but jeez. This game is something else. Oh, I gotta do this again. Shit. Oh yeah, that was good. That was a good yeet right there. I think I break through this. Imagine this man made entirely of a Pepsi can, just breaking into your house like that. He's a man made of aluminum. What the fuck was I supposed to do there? Oh, God. What is going on in this town? Pepsi Man! Liver and refreshment. What a game. I gotta thank Chicken for this one. Oh, and he got hit by a truck. Oh my god. Fucking shit. What the fuck? What a stage. Oh, I hit the jump! Fuck me, god damn it. Yeah, this is really hard. Please be over. Please be over. Please be over. Oh, fucking shit. Oh, that's very difficult. That is something else. Jesus. Uh You think he'd just go on the sidewalk? I didn't hit. Oh, come on. They got it. This game's got to give you a little more leeway here. Fuck. That's just so difficult. Man is dead, kids. How did I get hit by that? Not what? God damn it. Damn it. Nah, I've already fucked it up. Oh, no, that one fucked me up. That's great game design right there. Can do this. It's gonna mess with my head every time. I can't move to the right of those barrels. I need to. Now I'm making mistakes. How did I miss that? Come on. Hey. Just run me over. God damn it. No, come on. Come on, really? I'm so close. I am so close to getting this. I just need to focus and make a run. Oh, already? Come on. No, I was there. I was there. I crossed it. I crossed it.
God.
Oh. Oh my. Oh my. Come on. What? I shouldn't hit those. What's the hit detection?
Come
got distracted again. Damn it, can they give you just a second to relax between these runs? No, I cleared that. Are you kidding me? The cheap hit detection is really the problem. Come on. Let's go, Pepsiman. I just don't know what I'm doing. Pepsi Man. Ran around it. Let's go. Amazing.
Doing pretty good. Have a Pepsi. Next stage.
Oh yeah, you gotta like that.
A building on fire just ahead. We need to get there immediately, but look what's happened. According to reports I have heard, they got the fire under control, but there are some people that couldn't escape fast enough and are trapped on the roof. They are extremely exhausted, and it doesn't seem likely that we can get first aid to them in time. Can't you give them something to help revive them, Pepsi?
Oh man, he's gonna give them Pepsi from his Pepsi hose. Confused by Pepsi Man's new look. What's that? Learn to drive. Jesus. Oh my God. This is incredibly frustrating. Ugh. I just can't, man. I'm good. Oh, here comes something really dumb. Oh, come on, that's cheap. Sick bastard designed this. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, well, that's all of Pepsiman I can handle. Thanks for watching. This is a fantastic game. Just absolutely fantastic.